Flying cheater, that one was.
Mm-hmm. It smells like the cat box.
He does. It smells just like the cat box. It smells like he bathes in cat litter. And let me do the match quest thing.
Do you hate it when cheaters put out the good game sign even though they cheated?
Yeah, it's a good game for them because they cheated. Why, did he put out the good game thing?
No, but I got flashbacks from, like, last time that they did the good game thing.
It's a good game for them because they cheated, you know what I mean?
And they spoiled the fun and ruined it.
It's a way of calling you a loser, honey. You can jump, honey. That's their way of calling you a loser.
Well, like the cheater's way?
Mm-hmm. Like a sarcasm. Haha, good game, huh? Knowing that they cheated.
And I remember that the other day you swore that them.
Oh yeah, probably did.
The good game sign, and I imagine it's like cyberbullying, like a sarcasm, like, good game.
Yep, that's what it is. They're being sarcastic.
And they're cyberbullying.
Pretty much.
Yeah.
Excuse me. Kind of funny when Chopper knows the loser dance and he's like, hey, who's doing the loser dance while spectating?
Yeah.
It's funny when he knows it. He's like, hey, who's doing the loser dance? Double dip it.
that one too.
We can both go invisible.
Yep.
Could go invisible on the zip. And I have a little emote on there. Stuff to for fun other than just for like useful things, right?
Mm-hmm.
What emote are you gonna do? Oh, look, you just see light! But no one, except for the shadows. That was fun.
It stops the music.
For trolling other than useful things.
Yeah.
Like hiding. You just see lights on the zip. Look.
Mm-hmm. Settle down, please.
That was fun. I love the invisibility thing so much. Excuse me.
Let's see if that place is covered by the storm.
You mean...
No, it's not.
Oh, I thought you were talking about Montage's place, or Montage's place, or whatever you call it. Now, it's sort of hard to pronounce now.
Yeah.
Maybe because Christy told us how to pronounce his name.
Oh, the storm? Oh, it's stopping. Okay, good. You better stop now, storm. I don't see anything in here. Suppose we could go back up to the mountain. Up high? far as I can go. Which would probably be to that one area that we used to go to sometimes.
Someone
trying to snipe us. Yep. Ran through that person and they're like, what the heck? We almost got this one. Next up will be some sort of spray.
Fish stick spray.
And then whatever this is.
Could be the one of the emoji thingies.
Yeah.
It's funny how we got the one of the ranked goodie.
I know.
It's so funny. I think the rest are just other emotes and stuff.
Yeah, kind of like boring stuff.
He probably fell asleep. He probably could be asleep.
Who cares? We get to play.
Yeah, we get to play ranked.
This baneful ace is getting a lot of eliminations.
Painful see? Farts.
See what I mean?
Yeah, I see that.
Only we had a motorcycle.
Yeah, we could. Yeah, are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Yeah, if we had a motorcycle.
Yep. Yeah. And throw bunkers and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
And then do when my delicious like an ice cream farts or a little whip or something like that. Or either birds the worm.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. bot, or at least he has radar location. He has radar location. Look at how much of the map is left. And there's 10 people left. He's got radar location.
I don't know about Aimbot, though.
I'm not too sure. But I know that he has radar location, without a doubt. If he eliminates us, I am going to. You don't have to do anything, but I'm personally going to report him for radar location.
I'm surprised that Fortnite did not do anything about those Goo Goo Gagas.
That's where they get their money from.
They get their money from Goo Goo Gagas.
Mm-hmm.
And do self-promoting.
Mm-hmm.
Like they advertise Goo Goo Gaga.
Uh-huh. Somebody over there. Somebody right there. Yep. Baneful is right there. He's hired a bot. He's got radar location.
Oh my gosh, look. We got a new banner icon.
We got a ranked banner, yep. See, there's Baneful. Right there.
More like painful. If we kill him now, it's gonna be painful now.
He's got radar location. Look at that.
We're gonna be like staring at him. And I imagine next up, he's gonna go to that bush.
He's got radar. He's got radar location.
Yep, I know. He does.
Baneful was knocked with a shotgun.
Oh!
Nice.
Yes.
Nice. Good job.
Got a new ranked thingy. The ranked things are just survive storm circles and matches.
Mm-hmm.
That's what the ranked missions are. The ranked quests. We will not tell Chopper about us playing ranked.
Who cares? It's just you and me.
Either.
Now let's see if this guy has.
We won't tell him if he does a request to join.
Baneful has to be really, really upset. He's like, man, I had my radar hack location on, and it still didn't even work for me, man. I should have won, man. This game cheats. What a loser. Hey, still in a circle, sort of.
Goo Goo Gagas are too scared to be in ranked. But we just want to troll people in ranked, not like be brave or either be Goo Goo Gagas. Well, look at Valeria. Look at her face.
Coming towards us.
Ooh, radar!
Yep, definitely radar location. Radar.
Report.
Yep, absolutely, this one has radar location.
Report.
Yep, radar location. Radar location.
I wish we can do like a message to them like that. You just got reported.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Cheating and hacking.
Wait, radar. What ranked am I?
Radar location hack.
Oh.
On 3, ranked up. Radar location hack. He knew where we were. Mm-hmm.
I caught him.
Yep. I'm gonna finish watching him. I know he has radar.
Yeah, let's finish watching this moron.
Yep, he has radar location. He definitely has it, without a doubt. Look at him. He knows where to go. You're being watched, man.
See?
Radar location.
That's what I call radar.
Mm-hmm. That's radar. Absolutely.
His father is Obama.
He's got the radar location hack. Look at that, see?
And he looks like a butt mechanic.
Oh my gosh.
He eliminated a crowd.
He's got radar location.
He's a moron.
Mm-hmm. He's up against two people. He has radar location. Oh my gosh. That's crazy. Yep.
Oh, harassment.
Radar location.
Why are they still shooting at his old teammates?
They're mentally retarded. They're mentally retarded, honey. They're not up here in their head. Something has happened to them. They have some sort of mental illness. There's a lot of people that play these games that they do have a mental illness, like retardation and stuff like that. They're retarded. Oh, okay. Yes.
Yes, here's our chance. Here's the bait.